Filthy Void's last Monday of the month, and seeing as I've been gone so long, you might have forgotten what that means. But let me refresh your memory. It means that I'm doing a favorites video today! Yay! Now, the favorite that I'm starting out with is A Work in Progress by Connor Franta, which is a memoir that he wrote about his life even though he's only 22 years old. And I think that's a fantastic idea. Bought it months ago, but I never got around to reading it, and now I have started reading it, and even though I haven't finished it yet, I'm so glad that I'm reading the book, because I just get a sense that I'm getting to know him better, and it's filled with pictures of his youth, and I've really enjoyed reading it so far. So if you're a fan of Connor Franta and you haven't read the book yet, I would strongly advise you to do so, because it's just so awesome to get yet another view into his life. So another favorite of mine is this odor-eliminating concentrated room spray by Yankee Candle to scent Midsummer Night. The first thing I thought when I smelled this was, wow, this is what I want my boyfriend to smell like if I had one. So I bought a candle and I bought the room spray, and every time I walk into my room I just feel so relaxed and so great because it smells like this everywhere, and it's fantastic, and I love it, and just, if you ever go to a Yankee Candle shop, I would advise you to sniff it at the very least. Now, another favorite of mine is one that you can't see, but that you have been seeing. I've started making videos again, and I just love it. It's amazing to make videos again, and to talk to my camera in a room all by myself again, and to interact with all you people again. I honestly don't know how it took me so long to get back on YouTube, but I know that I love it, so I think you'll see a lot more of me again. Yay for videos! Now, another favorite of mine are these shoes. My dad got me new shoes, and I love them. They're blue, which is my favorite color, in case you didn't know. And I love that they're like spattered, but also they're real girly because they have like lace work on the side and on the front. And I think they're fantastic, and they're really comfortable to walk in. And personally, I think they're really awesome. So they're definitely a favorite this month. Now, my second to last favorite is Axe Anarchy For Her deodorant. And we don't have that in the Netherlands anymore. So I cried myself to sleep night after night after night. But then I went to America, and they had it! They still had it in the shops, so I bought one. And really, this is just the smell of heaven and dreams come true and being hugged by just the best hugger in the entire world. So all of that put together is this scent. That is what this is. And I feel amazing when I wear this. Can't leave this one out now, can I? Now, my last favorite is in this very envelope. It is a present that I got from some of the greatest people that I know. And it is deserving of more than just a spot in a favorites video. So you'll just have to tune in next week to see my video, and you can find out what it is. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what some of your favorites this month were so I can check them out. Remember to subscribe and follow me on all my social media. The links are down below. But most importantly, don't forget to stay joyful, please.